More people are heading back to their actual workplaces, and that means some changes at home.
Yeah, those furry friends adopted during the pandemic are seeing a return trip to the animal shelter. As 10 of your side's Aisha Tolliver shows us, it means an overrun of pups at the pound.
Many people looked for companions over the past year as they worked from home. And here at the Virginia Beach SPCA, some of those animals are being brought back. It's a trend they hope doesn't continue. Last year, as the reality of COVID-19 settled in, the Virginia Beach SPCA saw a jump in people coming in and leaving with a new fur baby.
With the pandemic, the one good thing that did come out of it is the animals who were either already in homes or being adopted into homes is they had a lot more time with their pet parents, which is a great thing.
Communications and marketing manager at the Virginia Beach SPCA, Mandy Kowaleski, says this allowed pets to really learn the ropes and get used to routines. But with COVID-19 restrictions easing up and families going back to work, Kowaleski says animals are slowly being brought back.
You were home 24/7, and now we have either one or more people in the home who are gone for long periods of time, and the animals aren't used to that. So that can lead to some misbehaviors in the home and people getting frustrated.
It's an unsettling trend these dogs can't get behind. On Thursday, Governor Northam said there's a chance all capacity and social distancing restrictions could be lifted on June 15th. With that date coming up, Kowaleski is concerned animal relinquishments may continue to rise. So they're working on educating adopters about separation anxiety in dogs and cats as folks go back to work.
By working with your pet now and setting that foundation, it's going to be a much easier transition for you and your pet.
After all, the shelter's goal is to find pets a forever home, not just a COVID-19 crib.
You can find information on the separation anxiety education that they're putting out to the community on their website at virginiabeachspca.com. In Virginia Beach, I'm Aisha Tolliver, 10 on your side.